This week I finished the Black Girl Kids sunscreen. I love this. It is a chemical sunscreen. There is no white cast with this. You can use it on the face or the body. It is water resistant. It does not have oxybenzone, which is a chemical filter that frequently causes irritation for people. The shea butter, jojoba seed oil, and avocado seed oil give the skin a nice luminous glow without looking greasy or shiny. This doesn't pill or ball. It stays in place really well and looks great.